हेलो.
या हाय कृष्णराज.
या सर, पल्लवी देसाई फ्रॉम गोदरेज प्रॉपर्टी.
यस सर, पल्लवी.
या सर, आई कॉल यू ऑन 2nd of March. सो यू टोल्ड दैट यू आर लुकिंग प्रॉपर्टी एट चांदीवली.
करेक्ट करेक्ट.
तो सर, मे आई नो एग्जैक्टली रेसिडेंट नाउ?
आई मीन रहेजा बोरीवली. बोरीवली ईस्ट.
बोरीवली ईस्ट. ओके ओके.
लुकिंग टू अपग्रेड टू 3 BHK.
टू और 3 BHK. थ्री बी एच के. ओके सर, फर्स्ट आई विल स्टार्ट विद लोकेशन. आर यू अवेयर अबाउट चांदीवली लोकेशन, पवई?
इनफैक्ट समबडी कॉल्ड मी यस्टरडे. यू आर स्पीकिंग फ्रॉम गोदरेज और यू आर स्पीकिंग फ्रॉम सम चैनल पार्टनर?
नो सर, आई एम फ्रॉम गोदरेज सर.
Okay.
So anybody so called,
somebody called me, I'm not sure, channel partner or Godrej, he told me about the EOI, the expression of interest. 5 lakhs, is it?
Yeah, sir.
Oh, because yesterday he told me 2 lakhs.
2 lakhs, no sir, that means currently we are taking 2 lakhs. From March it has shifted at 5 lakh rupees.
Oh, 5 lakh rupees, is it?
Yeah. Oh.
So they said expression of interest, it is completely refundable and all.
Yeah, sir, exactly what I will explain you the thing. If you are looking, if you are interested for the project, if you come at side and you like the project, you like the 3 BHK, 905 carpet, okay?
Mm.
And we quoted you price of around 3 lakhs, means I'm giving one example.
Mm.
In case you still are you in doubt, shall I go for it or not? You like the project, but if still you have some doubt, so what you do, you just pay 5 lakh rupees as expression of interest, okay?
Mm-hmm. Mm.
In case at the time of launch, if you want, means if you are okay with the pricing and all that, and you still, if you are want to go with that project, na, so what we do, that 5 lakhs will be adjusted in your payment, okay? It
adjusted
will be deducted from
payment.
Your payment.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay. And in case if still you have doubt at the time of launch, you know, I don't want to go for this project, I want to shift to another project.
Or if I don't want to go at all, no wait, but or if I don't want to buy anything at all with Godrej, then is 5 lakh rupees refundable?
Yeah, sir.
Are you sure?
Yeah, sir, it's 100% sure. If you don't want, if you have paid 5 lakh rupees and if you want to back out from that project, so that 5 lakh will be 100% refundable to you.
Okay.
Within 20 to 30 working days.
Between 20 and 30 working days. All right. Is it written down somewhere? All that you are saying?
Yeah, sir. Yeah.
Where is it written?
Yeah. What?
You have terms and conditions written down?
Yeah, sir. When you come at site, na, so we will show you.
No. When I come at site, see, that is one thing. Okay. So this expression of interest has to be given first, or it has to be given when I come on site?
When you come at site, na, sir, first our senior manager, site manager, will explain the whole project, okay? After that, if you like the project, na, at that time you pay 5 lakh rupees as expression of interest.
Okay, here's how it has been explained to me. You see, so you are just a telecaller, correct?
Huh?
You're the first, you have these verticals. You guys are supposed to send the people to the site and then somebody else looks
after
the site.
Yeah, sir. So yeah, we are calling from back-end team and our site manager handles you.
Correct.
Because what happens now, once means you have came at anything or expression of interest and all that, so it will take time consuming for site manager to
explain
the whole.
Yesterday what was explained to me was something else. They said there is a launch. This is a pre-launch.
Yes, sir, it's a pre-launch, correct.
Okay. March 13th, that is I think 9 days from today.
Mm-hmm.
March 13th is the day when you are going to decide what the prices will be. You are going to declare the prices. Open the prices. They said prices will be opened. They said final pricing will be opened on March 13th. So before that, you give your expression of interest. Okay. Before that means on the phone, you give on the phone or, you know, like after talking to you. I should send expression of interest by bank transfer, by RTGS or NEFT. That is how they explained to me. Can you do one thing?
Sir.
Can you escalate? Because I'll tell you why. I have got two different sets of information. You are saying 5 lakhs. That other person said 2 lakhs.
Sir,
you are saying
before,
come to the site.
Before it was 2
lakhs.
The other
person says you come to the site only on March 13th.
So have you given token for anyone? done transaction?
See, I have given token to a different builder. So now
which
I'm,
builder?
Don't worry about it. I have given token to a different builder. Uska naam chhod do.
Not in Godrej, na, but.
Not Godrej. But my
okay.
point
but
is,
sir,
listen.
Ha.
So I have to be, I mean, I can't just keep distributing my tokens everywhere, right? I mean, I can't just giving token to Suntech and Lodha and 2 lakh rupees here, 5 lakh rupees there. I can't be doing that. 1 lakh rupee there, 50,000 rupees there. I can't be just sort of distributing it like cards, right? So I have to understand what I am giving the token for, or whether it is token or whether it is expression of interest. There's a difference, no, between token and expression of interest.
Yes, sir.
Booking amount and token and expression of interest are different things.
Different thing, exactly.
Correct. No, different means there are terms and conditions. Okay. What the terms and conditions for token are different for terms and conditions for expression of interest. Now those terms and conditions are written down, right?
Yeah, sir.
Correct. Now you guys know what the terms and conditions are?
Yeah.
Okay, what are the terms and conditions?
So first of all, see what whoever call, you know what he said, you have to do transaction after my phone call. Now first thing, nobody
means
is going to do transaction.
I didn't understand.
No, what you said, na, that somebody call you and said you have to do transaction and you have to visit site on 23rd or
no, 13th March. Is the 13th
March
thing correct or wrong? Is it, tell me that. They said 13th
it
March
is the date. Sir, it will be disclosed after the 10th of the March. Just first what we do, we just call the client. If he is interested for the location, we explain the project on call. Okay.
See, I am interested in the location. The
location,
budget was explained
budget.
To me. Now you explain the budget to me. Let me understand if it's the same. So
sir,
1 BHK was
42,
correct. Okay.
All in.
2 BHK 175, I think he said.
No. 175 is agreement value. All inclusive will be 1.95.
1.95 is all inclusive. This 1.42 is also all inclusive?
Yeah, sir.
For 1 BHK.
1 BHK.
BHK of size of how much? 400 and something. What's the size of the 1 BHK?
We have two variants, 435 and 451.
Huh, so you said 1.42 is for 451, is it?
Huh.
Okay. 3 BHK. 3 BHK is what I am really interested in.
Sir, your voice was not audible. Please.
I said I am really interested in the 3 BHK. That also spacious 3 BHK. So can you tell
me? We have two 3 BHK configurations. One is 905 and precious one, as you said, 955 carpet. Hello.
955 carpet. What is the agreement value? All inclusive.
2.75
all in, right?
Yeah, and no, 2.75 agreement and all in will be 3.
All in is 3, all right.
Yeah.
Now you are saying that there will be some reduction in these prices on the date of the launch?
Sir, actually, I'm telling you the tentative price, okay? When you come at site, na, toh, but obvious the price will be negotiated.
Correct.
Okay.
So that is good. Now what I'm trying to understand is only this. First of all, I was told that there is a launch date on March 13. Is it true or false?
Sir, it will be disclosed on 10th of March.
Can you confirm that, please, with your senior, or can you put me to your senior?
Just a second, sir. Can I keep you on hold for a second? Is it
no
okay
problem.
Okay, thank you. Just a second, sir.
Sure.
आपण ज्या व्यक्तीशी बोलत आहात त्या व्यक्तीने आपला कॉल होल्डवर ठेवला आहे. जिस व्यक्ति से आप बात कर रहे हैं उसने अभी आपकी कॉल को होल्ड पर रखा है. द पर्सन यू आर स्पीकिंग विद हैज पुट योर कॉल ऑन होल्ड.
हेलो. यस सर, माय सीनियर मैनेजर इज ऑन लाइन. मिस्टर अमन.
मिस्टर
अमन.
अमन
हेलो.
नहीं अमर, हाय.
हाय सर, गुड आफ्टरनून.
गुड आफ्टरनून. अच्छा, नाउ देयर इज अ लिटिल बिट ऑफ कंफ्यूजन.
Yeah, so tell me.
Yeah, first of all, you guys are from Godrej, right? So I'm speaking to the authentic people.
Yeah.
Or you're not from Channel Partner. You're not from Anarock or something.
No. Actually, sir, let me clear you out. We are from the Channel Partner firm only, Property Pistol Private Limited. We are the authorized Channel Partner.
Which Channel
Property
Partner?
Pistol.
Property Pistol.
Property Pistol. Yeah.
Okay. fine. Like Tech Pistols, Property Pistols. Okay.
Yeah. So I am at the site only, sir. So just tell me what doubts you are having. Uh-huh. So I will clear you out.
I'll tell you.
Yeah.
So somebody called me yesterday. They said they were from Godrej. Okay.
Okay.
They told me that expression of interest. Pardon?
Okay. There are so many local brokers are conducting this project marketing.
Correct.
So don't trust them. We are the authorized channel partner. We are the private limited firm. That's why I cleared you in the first word only.
Perfect.
That we are from the channel partner.
Perfect.
I will send you my card as well.
Those guys, yeah, they assured me they are from Godrej, but now they did not give any proof and all. I'll go with what you are saying. Okay?
Yeah, yeah.
These guys told me, first of all, that expression of interest was 2 lakhs. They gave me the price range. Price range corresponds more or less to what your person is saying. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
They explained the location in Chandivali.
Okay.
Okay. He sent me some WhatsApp also.
Okay.
Now, he said the expression of interest checks had to be given first. For a pre-launch, the date of the launch when the exact pricing would be disclosed is 13th March, they said. Now, is this true or false? Now, there are many conflicting points. 2 lakhs. Those guys told me 2 lakhs ka EOI dene ga.
Okay.
Your person is saying 5 lakhs EOI. That person said you have to give the EOI first and then come to the, and then the form will be auto-generated. EOI form will be auto-generated and auto-filled up by the computer. On 13th March, you have to come to the launch event. And at the launch event, pricing will be disclosed. This is what was told to me yesterday. Now, what according to you is true?
Okay, sir. I will differentiate you properly. What is 2 lakh and what is 5 lakh, first of all.
Thank you.
So, the 2 lakh token amount is 100% refundable. You just have to enroll by giving a 2 lakh rupees transaction to Godrej Properties to ensure and lock your best offers on the day of launch.
Best offers on the day of launch, I have to give 2 lakhs.
You pre-enrolled yourself for the property. You have not selected the unit. You have not booked the unit. You are aware about the maximum price we have quoted you. Since you lock your best offers by giving a 2 lakh rupees transaction.
Okay.
And this 2 lakh rupees is 100% refundable.
Okay.
We will call you on the launch date. We will give you the final discounted cost sheet because you enroll yourself.
Just one second.
Yeah. So you come in the launch date, you see the final discounted cost sheet because you enroll yourself as a priority customer by giving us a 2 lakh rupees. If you like the discounted price, like the location, like the flat, everything goes smoothly. And you want to book the unit. So this 2 lakh rupees will be adjusted in your booking amount. Unless if you deny to buy the property with any reason, any reason like your location, budget, that without any question asked, this 2 lakh rupees is 100% refundable in your source account without any deduction.
Are you sure of that?
Yeah, I am very sure of that because this would be
Lock kiya jai. Okay. Now let me read you. The expression of interest form that Godrej sent me.
Okay? Yeah, Godrej. From the Godrej official mail.
Exactly. From the Godrej office, I managed to get their expression of interest form and I'll be very happy to share it with you if you want. Okay. And,
They shared you.
Huh?
Expression of interest form, they already shared you prior.
100%. And it is exactly the expression of interest form for Godrej Urban Park. Okay.
Okay.
It is a test. It has been test filled also by one of for the name with the name of one of their own employees, Tanmoy Saikia.
So, may I have the mail ID of the Godrej from which you get the mail?
I did not get it on mail. I got it on WhatsApp, and I will send you the expression of interest form. Now, hear me.
Hear me.
Its date is February 22, 2021. It says EOI form, Godrej Urban Park. It has got applicant details and all that. It has got EOI token. It says refundable in capital letters. Then it has preferences. In preferences, they say 1, 2 BHK. 1 BHK luxury, 2 BHK luxury and 1 BHK luxury. There are three typologies they have given. The third one also, they are saying 1 BHK luxury. There is no 3 BHK mentioned anywhere. Okay. But maybe that could be a mistake. I don't know. That could be a mistake. I don't know. It says 1 BHK luxury, 2 BHK luxury, and then after that it says 1 BHK luxury again.
नो सर दैट्स अ फेक
हाँ तो ठीक है सुनो सुनो हाँ व्हाट
दैट्स अ फेक फॉर्म सर
यू फेक फॉर्म जस्ट अ मिनट सो फेक फॉर्म मींस नाउ आई एम गेटिंग फेक फ्रॉम फॉर्म फ्रॉम पीपल हु आर सेइंग दे आर फ्रॉम गोदरेज
सर एज आई टोल्ड यू ना देयर आर मेनी लोकल ब्रोकर्स हु आर पिचिंग देयर क्लाइंट दैट दे आर फ्रॉम गोदरेज
देन आई हैव द टर्म्स एंड कंडीशंस
Tell me
now, no, no, first you tell me, since you are saying fake form.
Haan, sir,
you, no, no, one second. Are you going to send me the real form or are you only going to say it's the fake form?
कोई चीज मैं आपको क्लियर करने वाला हूँ सर अभी कैसा है ना सर आप 2 लाख रुपीज मुझे ट्रांजेक्ट करेंगे तो मैं आपको सिर्फ टोकन नंबर दूंगा एंड आपको एक कंफर्मेशन मेल आएगा गोदरेज की ऑफिशियल आई डी से दैट योर ट्रांजेक्शन हैज बीन रिसीव एंड योर टोकन नंबर इज दैट If you well and good, comfortable to visiting the site, that's a very good thing. And if you don't able to come over the site, we can do online as well. But I will not send you any kind of form.
I know. That is exactly my problem. That is exactly my problem. Because my friend, there are terms and conditions in this, which are very clear. And I can read you the terms and conditions. And I can't make up that illegal language, right? So if you want, I will read you term and conditions. Listen to eight. Listen to condition number eight.
Yeah.
We understand, agree and confirm that in case you do not allot any unit or flat or cancel this application, then we understand and agree that you shall refund the amount paid by us without demur or interest within 14 days, 1/4, from allotment date and upon such refund, we shall have no right, title, interest or claim towards the unit or flat and or project and or any part thereof in any manner whatsoever. This is A. Okay. So what is A saying? A saying that if Godrej does not allot any flat, then Godrej will refund. So but then there is B. Ruko na. The one part is there still to come.
Yeah, yeah. Tell me.
The B is, in case the unit slash flat as per my our selected preference or alternate unit or flat as confirmed by me or us is allotted to me or us on the allotment date and we withdraw or cancel the booking, then the amount paid by us shall not be refunded and the allotment shall stand cancelled.
Correct.
Further, I shall not have any right or title or claim or interest towards unit or flat and the project or any part thereof in any manner. And C is, I hereby confirm that I have read and understood the refund slash non-refundable treatment of the amount paid by me as specifically mentioned in the booking details. Now, this form requires me to fill out my preferences first. So, when I fill out my preferences, they can say boss allotted ho gaya ho gaya bol sakte hain yahan pe they are saying that subject to availability in 7 it is saying subject to availability of the unit flat as per our selected preference I confirm and agree that you have the discretion or right to exercise one of the following up options on allotment date as communicated by you number A is allot the unit or flat as per our selected preference B is allot an alternative unit or flat subject to availability in the same phase or registered phases of the project upon my confirmation. But and C is cancel the application. So this form, my friend, can actually end up with me forfeiting my token or EOI, which you are saying is 5 lakhs, which they are saying is 2 lakhs. Now tell me the facts.
या द फैक्ट इज द जो आप फॉर्म पढ़ रहे हैं ना सर वो एक्चुअली में बुकिंग फॉर्म है एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म है ये फॉर्म आपको
इसके ऊपर उसके ऊपर में टॉप लाइन में लिखा हुआ है गोदरेज का ईओआई बोला है अब ईओआई बोल के वो एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म भेजते हैं क्या
ईओआई उसमें मेंशन
रहता है सेइंग ईओआई फॉर्म : गोदरेज अर्बन पार्क मुंबई अभी
सर
वो आपकी बॉस या तो वो आपको कुछ और बोल रहे हैं और मुझे कुछ और बोल रहे हैं
नहीं 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 मैं सर गोदरेज साइट पे ही बैठा हुआ हूँ आई विल स्पीक टू विद द
आई विल सेंड यू दिस ऑन योर ईमेल ऑन योर व्हाट्सएप टेल मी और योर रजिस्टर्ड ईमेल आईडी सिंस यू मेंशनड ईमेल टेल मी योर ईमेल आईडी आई एम गोइंग टू सेंड यू अ टेस्ट मेल
aman.tiwari@propertycrystal.com
gmail जस्ट अ सेक एंड देन यू एक्सप्लेन टू मी हाउ दिस होल थिंग वर्क्स
कंपोज अमन
dot
dot tiwari
at the rate
at PROPERTY PISTOLS
Exactly.
Plural या singular? Pistol.
Pistol private. Pistol dot com.
Property pistol dot com. Okay. Subject is I am say EOI form. Sent to me yesterday. अब आप उसका मुझे क्लैरिफिकेशन दीजिए कि
ये साइट से नहीं आया उसमें आप भी मेंशन कर दीजिए
मेरे डियर अमन ओके डियर अमन प्लीज सी अटैच्ड यूआई फॉर्म ओके अभी क्या बोलने का है क्या मेंशन करना
है ये फॉर्म मेरा एंड से नहीं गया यू जस्ट क्लैरिफाइंग बाय मी
हाँ सेंड टू मी यस्टरडे बाय आई विल सेंड टेल यू द फोन नंबर WhatsApp on and I'll tell you the phone number. So, और वो बंदे का नाम his name is Adarsh.
Yes. Save this form
by Adarsh. ADRSH for mobile number so and so.
You are a Mumbai resident sir or outstation?
I am Mumbai.
So, if it is possible for you, we can arrange a meeting or else you can come at the side. I will send you a vehicle or my driver.
You can do that. Pick up and drop off will be appreciated, but first, I want clarity on this. I will do the pickup and drop off and coming in front of
you. Sir, don't trust anybody. Just keep me in the loop and the Godrej person. आप साइट पे आ जाइए अपन टेबल पे बैठते हैं आपको जो भी डाउट है डॉक्यूमेंटेशन को लेके ईओआई
नहीं 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 दोस्त मैं पहले डाउट्स को पहले क्लियर करके फिर जगह पे आता हूँ
ठीक है तो अभी मैं आपको कन्वर्सेशन भी क्लियर
कन्वर्सेशन अभी मैं आपको भेज रहा हूँ आई एम सेंडिंग यू दिस बाय ईमेल Now you tell me, you will revert to me and tell me what is the fact and what is not the fact, right?
No, I will revert you, but I will explain you on the call as well. अभी जो आपने फॉर्म पढ़ा है वो सर एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म में सारी चीजें मेंशन होती है
हाँ ठीक है तो यूआई फॉर्म बोल के मुझे भेजा गया है
हाँ वो आपको यूआई फॉर्म बोल के भेजा गया बट इट्स एन एप्लीकेशन फॉर्म विच वुड बी गिवन टू यू ऑन द डे ऑफ बुकिंग इफ यू प्रोसीड विद द बुकिंग
अच्छा तो लेकिन मुझे बोला गया है कि दिस इज गोइंग टू बी ऑटो जनरेटेड
No.
This is going to be auto-generated and auto-filled.
Godrej की official ID से नहीं आया ना
दोस्त WhatsApp से आया है मैं आपको WhatsApp नंबर कौन सा नंबर कौन सा बंदे का नाम क्या है वो सब भेजूंगा ना आप पता लगाओ कि उसकी कुंजी क्या है आप पता लगाओ कि कहाँ से आया आप मुझे पता लगा के आप बताओ कि वो गोदरेज का नहीं है बंदा
हाँ हाँ मैं वो आपके लिए भूल करूंगा सर बट बस मैं आपको अब ईओआई क्लियर कर देता हूँ कि एक 2 लाख रुपए वाला जो था वो रिफंडेबल था आप बात करते
हैं 5 लाख रुपया वाला रिफंडेबल है या नहीं
नहीं 5 लाख वाला रिफंडेबल नहीं हूँ उसमें
तो आप मुझसे जो चाह रहे हो वो रिफंडेबल नहीं
है हाँ नहीं नहीं मैं नहीं चाह रहा हूँ सर
नहीं आपके कॉलर ने मुझे कहा आपके कॉलर ने कहा इसी कॉल में कहा कि 5 लाख रुपया है सर वो
मैं आपको वो चीज हाँ वो चीज बता देता हूँ 5 लाख रुपए उन्होंने इसलिए बोला है क्योंकि हमने सर अभी उनको वही कम्युनिकेट करने के लिए बोला है
बराबर तो क्या व्हाट इज दैट
मैं उस प्रोजेक्ट में कहता है कि सर डिमांड बहुत ज्यादा है मेरे पास यूनिट कम है
अरे वो छोड़ो ना यार डिमांड ज्यादा है कम है वो छोड़ो मुझे ये बताओ वो रिफंडेबल है या नहीं है पहले ये बताओ
इज योर बुकिंग अमाउंट इज अ पार्ट ऑफ योर बुकिंग अमाउंट
सो 5 लाख बुकिंग अमाउंट
यूनिट
इज इट रिफंडेबल
5 लाख इज नॉट रिफंडेबल 2 लाख इज रिफंडेबल
ओके तो आप फोन करके बंदे लोगों को ये कह रहे हो कि 5 लाख रुपीज नॉन रिफंडेबल दे दो
नहीं नहीं हाँ क्लाइंट इंटरेस्टेड क्योंकि सर यहाँ पे क्लाइंट
वो तो पार्टी अगर जगह पे आएगा तो जगह पे आके जो देगा वो देगा
हाँ 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 जगह पे आके जो देगा
आगे जो देगा वो देगा ना वो स्वाइप 50,000 का कर सकता है तो वो 50,000
का नॉन रिफंडेबल अमाउंट है नॉन रिफंडेबल एज वेल डोंट वरी अबाउट दैट सर
ठीक है बट मैं आपको ये पहले मैं आपको फॉर्म भेज रहा हूँ आप मुझे क्लैरिटी भेजो ओके मैं सेंडिंग यू इन 1 मिनट
ओके सर
चलो आई विल अवेट योर कॉल थैंक यू
सर आप कब तक साइट पे विजिट कर सकते हैं अपन मिल सकते हैं
आपको ट्राई फॉर टुमारो इवनिंग वी कैन ट्राई फॉर टुमारो लेटर सेकंड
रेसिडेंट लोकेशन सर
आई मीन बोरीवली ईस्ट रहेजा
ओके नो इशू सर सो मैं आप कल इवनिंग का कंफर्मेशन कर दूंगा सर खाली कर लेंगे
कंफर्म जरूर करिए लेकिन बिफोर दैट आई वांट फुल क्लैरिटी ऑन दैट
नहीं मैं देता हूँ सर उस पर क्लैरिफिकेशन
देता हूँ मुझे क्लैरिटी आज चाहिए
अगर ऐसा कुछ रहेगा तो मैं
डिस्कसिंग विद माय फैमिली मेंबर्स मैं ऐसे सब स्टेप्स लेता हूँ तो मैं फैमिली मेंबर्स से डिस्कस करके करता हूँ सो आई वांट टू नो व्हाट इट इज बिफोर आई गो फॉरवर्ड
ओके सर अभी एक चीज मैं आपको और कोट करना चाहूंगा सर
बोलिए
कि जो इस पे क्लेरिफिकेशन चाहिए हो सकता है मैं अपने गोदरेज के जो हमारे सीनियर अथॉरिटीज है जो हमारे आरएम रहते हैं मिस्टर गौरव सहगल
चलेगा।
वो आप अपनी ऑफिशियल आईडी से भी एक्सप्लेनेशन दे सकते हो, वो आपके लिए और ज्यादा वेल एंड गुड रहेगा, चलेगा ना?
वो ठीक है, आप किसी और से एक्सप्लेन करवा रहे हैं, आप उनके लीगल टीम से एक्सप्लेन करवा रहे हैं, वो चलता है।
हू हैंडल अवर अकाउंट प्रॉपर्टी पिस्टल?
ओके, राइट नाउ द सिचुएशन दैट आई एम सीइंग इज 5 lakhs इज नॉट रिफंडेबल एंड 2 lakhs जिसको आप रिफंडेबल कह रहे हो दैट इज ऑल्सो नॉट रिफंडेबल एज पर द फॉर्म। ओके, एज पर द फॉर्म, और इट इज रिफंडेबल ओनली एट द ऑप्शन ऑफ गोदरेज। इट इज नॉट रिफंडेबल इफ आई कैंसिल, इट इज रिफंडेबल इफ गोदरेज कैंसिल। दिस इज द प्रेजेंट पोजिशन, दिस इज द क्लैरिटी आई वॉन्ट।
या आई विल डायरेक्टली कनेक्ट विद यू गोदरेज पर्सन इटसेल्फ।
परफेक्ट परफेक्ट, थैंक यू सो मच सर, थैंक यू। ओके, टेल मी योर नेम, आई विल सेव यू ऑन दिस। हां, दिस इज योर कॉलर्स नंबर ना, बट दिस इज योर कॉलर्स नंबर।
मन तिवारी, शी विल शेयर माय नंबर एज वेल। पल्लवी शर्मा सर।
ओके,
यस सर,
चलो, थैंक यू, बाय।
ओके सर, नाइस टॉकिंग टू यू।
या, यू टू, बाय।